Okay, here we go.
Oh, and the adventure begins again.
Joe, that was so close!
Perfect.
Ah, sweet.
Yeah.
Good. Good so far.
Good. Good. Progress.
It's kind of nice.
How you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh?
Wow! Cool!
Yeah.
Giggity.
Wow.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Ah, sweet!
You want an autograph right now, you either gotta give me a pen or get me some snow. I got an idea. An idea so smart, my head would explode if I even began to know what I was talking about.
Now, I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot.
Gather around, everybody. $10 is all it takes. Step right up and fight my way.
Peter, are you crazy?
Oh, you wanna dance?
Yeah, win it! Right here!
Such a rush! I'm alive!
Good. Good so far.
Yeah.
A police spokesperson was quoted as saying,
I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Giggity.
How come it's so hard to meet the right woman?
Perfect. Aww.
This is too perfect.
Oh! Are you serious?
This has been Trisha Takanawa with the news. And now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
For that.
Oh, no!
What are you doing, Mr. Swanson?
Oh, that was really close.
Wow.
Really?
All right, I knew this was coming. Everybody, give me your best shot. Oh, no. Get out of here.
Perfect.
It's kind of nice.
Oh, we got a fire.
You like popsicles?
Okay, that's it. I'm finished.
Yeah.
I'm finished.
Yeah.
I'm done. It's over.
Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe. I'm over here.
Well, then, this has been an absolute misfire.
already do nothing around the house, and now you're wasting more time with this nonsense.
Uh-oh. Sounds like my cranky new neighbor just got home.
Oh, this is fun, huh?
Saying,
duh, I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Wow. Got a compelling protagonist? Got an obstacle for him to overcome?
Cool!
Rupert, don't you give up on me, Rupert!
Lit shots, but you gotta avoid that fire though. Got no choice on that one.
Dinner and just be quiet.
Honey, give me any laundry you have. I'm doing a diapers and Meg load.
Meg, who let you back in the house?
Giggity.
You're not a bad person, Meg.
Yeah.
This has been Trisha Takanawa with the news. And now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
There's an evil monkey in my closet.
Are you glad you left the lighthouse now, Seamus? Oh, I think so, Seamus.
Ah, sweet.
How you doing, buddy?
Damn it.
Dance?
Really?
to rush. I'm alive!
Yeah!
I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, important traffic news that can't help you because you're someplace where a TV is.
Cool!
Yeah, Gabby.
It's kind of nice for us all to be together like this, huh?
I'm so hungry I could ride a horse.
Good, but so far.
Right, that's what I'm talking about.
Good.
Have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
Shut up, Meg!
Hey, look, I got a letter from Dad.
Dear Meg, for the first 4 years of your life, I thought you were a house cat.
Dad!
Meg, who let you back in the house?
Ah, sweet!
What?
Yeah!
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Yeah.
Wow!
Some friends become enemies, some enemies become friends, yeah?
Cool!
I can scream your name real loud. Go! Go!
This is nice, Joe.
Ah, sweet.
I can scream your name real loud. Go! Go!
How come it's so hard to meet the right woman?
Perfect.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, important traffic news that can't help you because you're someplace where a TV is.
Whoa, whoa, look, pal, I don't take coupons from giant chickens. Not after last time.
Oh, this is fun, huh? Oh.
Now when the ball drains almost immediately after the multi-ball starting.
At the end, your main character is richer for the experience, yeah?
Good.
Yeah, Gabby.
Say what?
Yeah!
Oh, hey, Kataro.
You know what, Stewie? If you don't like it, go on the internet and complain.
123 million.
Please.
I think I might just upload this one to YouTube. That's the best I've ever done.